All right, here we go. Here we go again. Oh, please don't. Not here. I can't die here. If I die, I wanted to be here. No! Stop! Hey guys, it's Jen, and welcome to Little Triangle. So, this is a 2D platformer that I saw on Steam. I thought it looked pretty cool, so I want to try it out myself. Let's go ahead and jump into it. So, it looked like a nacho. All right. Anyway, so we have begin house, trophies. I have a house? Wait a second, I want to see this. I have a house? Oh, it's like a little dog nacho. How do I move? All right, so WASD is to move. Can I jump like this? Yes. How do I get down? Oh, okay. Is that my shadow? Hello? Is this how... All right. I guess that's how shadows work. So... Oh, no, they're not shadows. All right. They're like family members. I just don't know what they look like. Hello? So this is my house? Oh, you slide down? Oh, that's so cool. All right. Hello? How are you guys? Is this, this is floor two. Is this a bar? Can I have some water, please? No? Maybe some, nacho cheese? Because I like to get dressed up, you know what I'm saying? Nah, I'm sorry. That was a horrible joke. You want to not take a bath on the outside? All right. This place looks pretty cool. Can I buy something from you? Is that a fly? Hello? Fly? All right, so I think the only controls are WASD and space to jump, and you can double jump. So I think that's it. All right, let's go ahead and go down here. Hello. Nice meeting all of you, but I have to go. Oh, wait, am I a pizza? Am I a pizza or a nacho? I have no idea. I think I'm a pretend I'm a nacho, all right? I've always dreamt of being a nacho. How do I leave my house? Hello? I need somebody to help me leave the house. Oh, all right. All right, so let's go ahead and start. So we have Factory Temple and coming soon. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention this game is in early access right now. So how do I start? All right, so space is a start and... J? Oh. Oh. Look at my family of nachos. He has a weird nacho head. Hello. Also, are there aliens invading? Danger, huge, destroy. What? I think there are aliens invading. They're trying to eat all the nachos. Oh gosh. Not the nachos. At least use expensive dip. Are they sucking up the nachos? Oh no. Oh gosh, they really are. Is that person wearing... Is he wearing a Speedo? In public? Hello? Sir? Oh gosh. Their brains look like dip. Maybe we are nachos. Oh gosh. Oh, is that me? Yes, this was once my home. And... Alright. So... We were on a planet of nacho people. And we were invaded by aliens and they ate all the nachos. Alright, finish the opening scene. So now we are fully briefed apparently. Hello, so... What? What am I doing? I have no idea what that means. So... Oh, it's a joystick. Oh, I thought that was a lever. All right, so J is to jump. Can I use space? I can use space. All right, I'm gonna use space. Not sure what those things do. Wait. Oh, all right, so you can do either long jumps or short jumps. Let's go ahead and do that. And to go down, I just press this? No? How do I... I have to actually, like, go down here to... Oh, gosh. So that's deadly. And I can double tap space. All right. Checkpoint. Yes. Send me to where I need to go. Oh. Activate me to make the challenge easier. I don't need to make this challenge easier. Look at that. Easy. Hello. How's everyone doing? Are you friendly? Nope. You are not friendly. Oh, gosh. Can I jump on him? Yep. All right. And I just made him explode. Dude, what powerful... feet I have for a nacho. Oh gosh. Hello. And I just go back down. Okay. Wait, oh gosh. I need my dressing up here. Oh, wait a second. There are hidden. No, there are hidden rooms. Oh my gosh. Should I save this guy? Hello. Gave me free stuff. Not sure what that means. Like, do I get to play as him now? Oh. And another checkpoint. Hello. Caution. Forget the caution. I don't need to be told. Oh, hello. More money. So I'm guessing that's money. And I just dropped all his bones into the lava. He's never gonna walk again. Then again, he is dead. He's never gonna walk to begin with. Is tutorial? Oh, that was a tutorial? I don't know, man. That was pretty difficult. Is there an eye in the ground? Do you guys see that? That was an eye in the ground. Oh, they're diamonds. All right, so I guess nacho people have a use for diamonds. Death's one. I died during the tutorial. Hello, people. of this room, I am Nacho Man. I'm not his Nacho. I'm Nacho Nacho. Hi-ya! And I missed. Alright, don't worry about me. I'm just gonna do that again. There we go. How do I get up there? Because I can't... Oh, wait. Yes, of course. I just do this. Is this wall gonna... Yep. Thank you. What do I use diamonds for? Can I buy stuff? Can I upgrade my Nacho? Can I be a... What is that eye? Can I hit the eye? Can I poke the eye? Are you looking at me? You're not looking at me. I'm not sure what you're looking at. Oh, gosh. Oh, so I'm so glad the energy's still on. The electricity's still working. Hello! Yeah, your freaking hat protected you from my feet. Not this time, though. Gosh, please. Suprema! Oh, gosh! But, excuse me. Do you come back? Oh, you do. There we go. Can you take me that way? Excuse me, elevator? Thank you. Oh, Supreme. Oh, gosh. All right. Checkpoint. Kid. Kid X me. Wait. Kid X me 6X2AA1. What? What? 6 times 2 is 12. That's what I know. That's all I got from that. 6 times 2 is 12. You. What? You're a cannon? All right. That's cool. Nice. Oh, gosh. Where did you get your hat again? Where did you come from? Are you the guy? Oh gosh, the guy's cousin. Come and take his spot. Oh, I need to go back, actually. I want to go down there. I want to rescue that hostage. That is my job. That is my main priority. Oh, do I have to restart again? Dang it. All right, I'm going for this guy first. There we go. Saving you. Hello. Are you a clown? Clown Nacho? No. No. No grenades allowed. Hello. Forget your hat and forget you. All right, I don't need you. You die. Oh! I thought that was a trap. Oh! All right. Free diamonds, free money. I don't mind. More money. Hello. I should probably double jump, shouldn't I? All right. This time I got it. Nailed it. Diamonds picked 27 out of 43. There were more diamonds? Did I miss any obvious ones? Oh, and there were bonus diamonds. Or did I get 17 bonus diamonds? Oh gosh. 3 deaths, time used, 138. Alright, so what's my mission? I did not mean to kill that guy, I'm so sorry. He was just 3 weeks from retirement, and now he's dead. Excuse me? Are you trying to kill me? You're so lucky that I'm a nice guy. You're lucky I can't jump down there. I would so kill you. I would so kill you so fast. Huh! Oh gosh. How do I kill these guys? Or do they just like that? Nope. Just... Excuse me. Just coming down here to, you know, kill you guys. There's no reason for me to come down here, I guess. Oh! I am just really bad. Hello? Oh, gosh. So what's your problem, guys? Why are you trying to kill me? Alright, I understand that I'm the only triangle around here, I guess. Not many triangles. Over, up, yep. Oh, my gosh. Should I even bother coming down here? Because, like, I feel like I'm doing this again and again, and then, like, I'm getting nothing out of this. Alright, I'm gonna dodge that. And then, there we go. Do I hit these? Maybe? Nope. Nope, apparently they're just lights that someone installed before the- Ah! Apocalypse. Oh gosh. Hello. Oh, excuse me? Are you a marshmallow? You do not wanna mess with me, marshmallow. I use you for syrup. That makes no sense. I'm just saying stuff now. Oh gosh. Nope! Oh, well, at least I got the checkpoint, alright? I don't have to worry about anything. I got the checkpoint. Caution. I was gonna say I don't know caution, but- I think it's obvious. Huh! I don't need caution. Oh god! Oh gosh! That was a lot faster than I thought it would be. And I'm just really bad apparently. I don't usually play platformers because I'm really bad at platformers. Is that thing has a face? That thing's alive and it's just being tossed up. And it's not happy. It's not happy about being tossed up. Hello. How are you guys doing over here? Oh wait, if I go on the edge. Wait, I want to go back up there. If I go on the edge. Oh. He's so scared. Oh. Alright. Enough messing around, alright? This is a serious game! What? And, alright. Don't worry, there's an infinite number of- No! It's fine, we're fine. If this is easy, who is that superhero? Why is that- Oh, I almost paid attention to the freaking the thing- What is it called? Billboard? Hello? And, alright. I don't know who designed this city. I don't know who. Gosh, my gosh. All right. Let's take this seriously. Nailed it. Hello, bird. I should capture that bird. I should make that bird my friend. What? Hello? Oh, gosh! Oh! Oh! Easy. Easy. I need to go back up here and find out what's up here. Yes, you... Aw, didn't even touch the ground. And you, I don't like your hat, sir. I don't like your hat or your hairstyle. Alright, I'm out of here. Oh. Whoa, gosh! That almost turned me into two nachos. Hello? Is there any, like, hidden thing over here? I guess not. Oh, gosh! Oh! You tried to kill me. I'm gonna jump on you. And apparently your giant teeth just... Alright. Get out of here. Ah! That just scared me. I forgot. I don't know why. It just happened. I already forgot that it did that. Alright, kill you. And then do this. Do this. And then jump on you. Jump on you. And then kill the marshmallow. Oh, or not. Hello. You want to help me out? You want to kill this guy? Look at a farmer. Can you die already? Please. That guy had two skulls? Alright, I need you to help. I need your help. Thank you. So what is your issue? Like, why are you trying to kill me, people? Oh, I can just jump once and kill. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. All right, so here we go. And I should probably just go down there. I'm gonna go down there and oh, I could have died. Wait, could I die here? I don't think I can. How do I save this guy? Oh wait, here's the button. Hello. Don't worry, you're saved. I'm not sure where that thing came from, but you're saved now. I'm gonna take these diamonds. I'm gonna take these diamonds and I'm gonna buy stuff with them. Not sure what I can buy. Are they just like... Oh gosh, are they just like random stuff to like... For a high score? Can you please just... Oh, well... And I have to go and rescue the guy again. Oh! Oh, I almost forgot. Almost forgot about you. Just die. Just die. Oh, I don't have to rescue them again. Nice. There we go. Do I have to rescue... Wait, I need to go back down here just to make sure. Nope, he is out of here. He does not come back. Oh gosh. Call me Nacho Cheese because I'm all up in your cheese. Alright. That's that made no sense. Diamonds picked 49 out of 55. We have 163 diamonds. I'm not even sure if I should bother looking at the diamonds. Like, can I want to buy stuff with them. Not sure if I can, but I want to buy stuff. Aw, they were so adorable before this apocalypse. Hello? A game of love. A game of love slain. Oh gosh, no. Hello? Oh, alright, that guy is a full-time 9-to-5 worker. No! No! I don't like your hat, I don't like your personality, I don't like anything about you, alright? I don't like anything about you. Oh! My freaking, he hit my toe! He hit the back of my foot and I died. There are no toes back there. There shouldn't be, I don't think. Alright, unless you're an animal. Oh, wait, how do I want to go in there? Oh, wait, is it the other side? It's probably the other side. It would make sense. Hello, I don't like you or your mom. How do you like that? Oh, gosh. Can I not go over there? Maybe if I, like, go through here. Nope. Apparently, there has to be a way over there. I'm gonna rescue this guy first. Oh, gosh. Kill you, and then dodge you. Dodge. Oh, well, he's saved. It's fine. We may have died, but he is saved. He is a happy little rescued. Guy, I'm out of here. I don't need you. I don't need any of you. I did mine easy. Alien kill? More like alien thrill. No, get out of here. Oh. Hopefully nothing tries to kill me here. I want that diamond. I'm not leaving without these diamonds. What's over here? Oh. Hello. No. It's mean. Stop. Stop it. Oh, I didn't pick up the diamonds. No, I have to go back. There's no way. I'm not leaving those diamonds behind. Huh. Those diamonds... I have to buy stuff with them! No! I must get the diamonds. Wait. Oh, wait. Alright. Is it diamonds from somewhere else? No! Oh, gosh. Alright, I need to kill you first. And then I need to kill that guy over there. Which is gonna be an issue. Because he does not stop shooting! No! Oh, my gosh. Alright, you know, forget the diamonds. We don't... Oh, well. Forget the diamonds. We don't need them. Alright. I just want to go home. Oh, gosh. Well, I guess we're not going home either. Don't worry. Oh, all right. Now, don't worry. Oh, my gosh. All right. You know what? I'm going to wait it out. There we go. Oh. Oh. All right. Now. Whoop. Hello. There we go. Checkpoint. Oh, gosh. Oh, I thought the elevator was smart enough to not try to kill me, and then the freaking... What are you? Are you a freaking... Are you what? What are you, a tangerine? Stop attacking
me! We're different
foods, but at the end of the day, we're all foods, all right? We may be different on the outside! Oh, gosh! Tangerine! Oh, gosh. No. All right, here we go. You got jump over it. Nope, I probably should have waited it. I could have waited. Oh my, you know what? I don't need this, tangerine. I don't need this. All right. The alien should have taken you and not me. All right, now just wait for it. Almost got a haircut. All right, let's go. Nope, I can't go through the ground on this one. Jump over that. Oh, oh, they would put two on here. I can barely jump over one. No! We're good. We're fine. That scream, that was me cheer. No, 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 no! That was me cheering. That's a big saw. Hello. How you doing down there? Oh! Oh! I panicked. Alright, don't worry about it. Not sure what I use diamonds for, but one day I'll find out. Oh, no. No death. No death! No death! Dang it! I have to go and pick up those diamonds again. 19 deaths. Don't worry about it. It's actually a meter of how long I succeeded. Can I please? There we go. Ah! Try to trick me. No. I'm out of here. And here we are. No. Wait, no. The diamond. No. I'm not leaving without that diamond. That diamond is like one of the easiest diamonds to get. I will get this diamond. Oh my. No. There, I got it. All right, I'm fine. I could die happy now and then just fall. And there we go. Why is he so scared? What are you scared of? There's nothing here. Can you calm down? Is the heat getting to you? Hello? No. No. No, he's like throwing cheese at me. No, stop it. I don't want your cheese. Can I go through here? Nope. How do I get in there then? Right here? No? Alright, I guess not. Oh. 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 Is that a platform right there? Is that a platform? Is that a platform? That is not a platform. That is death. That's what that is. Oh gosh, I almost touched that. I almost hit my head on the freaking... Oh! Oh gosh. Don't worry about it, guys. It's pretty easy down here. Pretty easy. Ah. It's a nice calming game. So how do I kill you? Okay, you try to... Do you jump with me? Excuse me? You better move. I'm not moving without those diamonds. Ah! Oh! Oh, okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Ah! Oh my gosh. Oh, don't start this now, little spider with backwards teeth. Go see a dentist, why don't you? There we go. Alright, there we go. And I eat that, and then you gotta dodge these while I try and get all the diamonds. Go somewhere else. Go somewhere that isn't over here. No, no, oh, no, ah, oh. Please, please! Oh my gosh. They're like mobile spikes. No, stop. I did not mean to kill that one. Alright, I'm going, oh gosh. This is just, I'm already getting a little bit ragey. Might rage in a little bit. No, oh my gosh, what are the odds? Are you serious? Did you crush me with your fluffy butt? Like, what is the issue here? How are you killing me with your, oh my gosh, kick it. Kick it or something, I don't know, freaking spit on it, dude. Oh my gosh. Alright, I have to focus now. There's no way, I cannot lose here, alright? This cannot be where I lose. Oh my gosh. No, this can't be it. I cannot lose here. There's so much to go. I'm not, this is level one. This is part four of level one. I cannot. Oh my gosh. Let me take it slow. All right. Maybe if I take it slow, you know, take my time, I won't die. See, look, taking my time, not dying. Easy. I just gotta take my time. Wake up that box, and jump over that, and then go down here. All right. Hello. Oh my gosh. Don't do this. All right. There we go. Alright. Hello, top hat guy. Can you please stop trying to murder me? Like. There we go. Alright. Oh! Top hat guy. Oh, I hit him with the back of my. Oh, back of my foot. Alright. No, 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 no! Oh, gosh. Alright, here we go. We're fine. He is so focused. Not sure what his, what he's trying to do, but. We're fine. We're all fine. Friend? We have no friends. Oh gosh, here we go. Oh, hostage! Friend! What does that mean? X, circle X, bottom and up. It's a circle with an X in it and two. What? Can I? Not sure. I'm hitting all the buttons. Don't forget it. We don't need to save him. He's fine here. Oh gosh. What? Oh. What? It's possible. It's definitely possible. Just gotta do it. Just gotta go for it. Oh gosh. Oh, what? No, that's mean. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. No, no. We're fine. We're fine. Stay asleep. All right, we gotta time this perfectly. Not now. I was kidding. Haha, joke. Oh gosh. Come on, hurry up. How did I did it so easily the first time? I didn't even know that thing was up there. Oh my gosh, how did I do it? I did it so easily before. All right, here we go. This is how you do it. Nailed it. You guys saw that? I even jumped past the checkpoint while grabbing it. All right. Somebody just rolling those things at me. I'm gonna stay over here. Oh, guess not. He just crushed me. I'm going up there. I don't care what you say. Did I trap it or something? Oh gosh. Oh gosh! What? Alright, if I go over here and then like go over here and then jump twice when he lands right there. There we go. Another one's gonna come, right? Yep. That should be good, right? Nope! Apparently there's a bunch of them. Can I please get up there? Nope! Apparently not! Apparently can't jump that high. Can't jump! Oh, I can! Oh, alright, so what's the plan here? I have to get... I see you up there! Can you please turn it off? I'm just trying to say hi. Can you not kill me, please? I want to say hello. Maybe... a nice little tea party! No! Oh my gosh! I'm gonna get those diamonds. I don't care. I'm gonna get those diamonds. I'm gonna get those diamonds! Oh, get those... Can I please get up there first? No! Oh, what? Why do I keep falling? No! Alright. Jump now. And then... oh gosh. Oh gosh, he's gonna come back. Nope. I'm gonna get those diamonds. That is my life goal right now, to get these diamonds up here and to punch that guy in the face for trying to kill me! Alright, nope. Jump over him. Oh, can I punch you or something? I wanna... oh wait, is this the end? Nah, this isn't the end. I have to get this diamond first. And then go down here. And then... that die to this... No! Diamonds! Dang it! Alright, it's fine. We can just get this diamond real quick, and then, oh, well, I guess not. I guess we'll turn into nacho dust first, and then jump up here, and then we have to, like, beat this. All right, I have it pretty down now. Oh, there we go. Hello, I'll see you later. You want to keep throwing those, make sure no one following me. That's pretty cool. All right, part five. What are you going to do? You, like, a pizza cutter? Oh, God. I got offended. Oh, gosh. How do I get down there? I want a tangerine. No. Oh, gosh. All right, there we go. Easy. Pizza cutter, come on. Alright, jumped right into it. Maybe it doesn't know. It can't tell I'm a nacho because I'm in the shape of a pizza. Easy. Jump right, it didn't even move. Alright. Nice to know I'm that bad. Alright. And then stand right here and then jump. Jump back to get that diamond. Oh, alright. What? Oh, that's mean. Here. Yeah, there you go. Hello, workshop. Why are you... what? What? Did I kick you in the face or something? What's your problem, sir? You see this face? See this face? I'm mad. I'm twitching and I'm mad. All right, let's get this diamond. Run. You just killed a nacho. How do you feel? All right, are you happy with yourself? You just killed a nacho. I'm out of here. I don't need this. Oh gosh. Yeah, alright. Not sure what those are for. Because it's a workshop, right? So what's your big, job here? Like, what do you do? Do you kill people for a living? Can we not do that? What? I can jump this. Oh! Jump higher. Oh, I have to... Those diamonds are calling me. Alright, it's fine. We may have died, but we got the diamonds. Don't worry about it. I may not have seen it before, but I see it now. What's over here? A hostage? Hello, hostage? Oh. Don't worry, I'm just gonna save you real quick. That person looked like they were ready for a workout. Said the only workout they got was in... Oh, gosh! Nope. I'm the one getting the workout. Hello. Ah! Oh, gosh. Oh, there's so many of me down there. Hello, brothers and sisters and cousins and people that died that looked like me. What if everyone on this planet looked like each other? There we go. Alright, no problem. No problem. Huh. Huh. Alright, apparently I can't jump that far. Or maybe my little feet. Alright, my big toe got stuck back there. And my everything got stuck in that saw. Huh. Alright, that's enough. Alright, that's enough. Plane. Yep, alright, are those robots? Did I see? Can you please just... I'm gonna wait this one. There we go. And then just jump up here and die. And then repeat. I was just showing you guys what not to do, you know? Don't do what I just did. And then for this one, jump twice, land here, die, and then repeat. Because apparently I'm just so bad at this game. Oh my gosh, I. Oh, perfect. That's perfect. That was. Hello. Oh, all right. I just wanted to say hi, and I just wanted to maybe check the time. Oh, dang, get out of here. Die. Oh, gosh. Die. Oh, die. There we go. I shouldn't have done that. I just ran right into him. Hello, robots that I just killed. And that just killed me. Excuse me. Nice button up here. Be ashamed if I press it a bunch of times. Oh, what is this? Activate the checkpoint with 100. No, we don't need another checkpoint down. Actually, we probably do. Just in case, I'm gonna get it. Just in case, because I died to this one already. Or was it this one over here? I think it was this one over here. Hello. Just die. All right. Game. Oh, hello. Free diamonds and poster, which I'm not gonna get. Oh, yes. Okay. No, we can't die here. This is where I draw the... Oh, my gosh. All right, I'm going to run through it, and I literally ran through it. I ran through the platform. All right, now stop, and then go, and then go, and then stop right here, and then go. It's like a workout routine. It's a very intense workout routine. Oh, my gosh. Did I die at the same spot? Oh, gosh. Please don't. How long are these levels? Oh, gosh. There we go. Hello. Oh, you. Little sneaky spider. Really? What just happened? All right. Grab the... Oh, hello. What are you? Can I... Yeah, I just don't... Oh! I forgot that thing kills you. And I forgot that spider just... has an itching for nachos today, I guess. And all right, bounced right on his hand. I guess you can say I played right into his hand, right? Ah, there we go. Oh gosh. Oh, hello, hostage. You're safe and alive, and safe mainly, and kind of alive. I'm not sure what they did to you in there. All right, let's get out of here. Oh, this is a boss, or is it like a race? I think it's a race. Oh my gosh, it's a boss. No, we're fine, we're friends. Excuse me. Look, there's so many other nachos in the world that you can eat that don't include me. You go to the movie theater, they have plenty of nachos there. Oh, yes, just keep running. Don't worry about it. Oh, gosh. I've never felt so good at a game right now. No, it's getting too close. No! I have to restart. I have to go all the way from the start? No! Oh, gosh. He's so close. And, oh gosh. Can we talk it out? Like maybe I could buy you some new batteries? You know, maybe your wife would like some new batteries, or maybe your sister! Dang it! Oh gosh. Oh. Can you please just stop chasing? Like, how did I get in this situation, alright? I was just a happy little nacho, you know, working at a movie theater, gosh! No. I just... Like, the only reason I'm here is because I watch a bunch of parkour videos, alright? That's the only reason I know how to do half this stuff, because if it weren't for the parkour videos, I'd just... die every single time I see a spike. Like, I wouldn't have to even jump on it. I would just die from seeing it. Oh, gosh. Oh. Please don't kill me. Alright. So, okay, I did not expect that. I thought that there would be a platform there, and I was wrong. I was so wrong. And I just wanna get out of here. No, I pressed space twice. Oh gosh. Can you please, like, can your battery run out? The amount of times I've had to redo this, and your battery's still on full charge, isn't it? I know, you have like a portable charger, right? No? Oh, the new batteries, you say. Alright, I'm sorry. I guess that's why you didn't want new batteries. Alright, I'm sorry. Can we... freaking spikes! Have you been working out? Have you been, did you get an oil change? Oh, gosh. You smell great. Are you trying new gas? Can you... Please, stop chasing me. I'm over here. Oh, gosh. Please. I just wanna... Oh. Don't touch me with those arms. There we go. How do I... Oh! No, please. I don't care about the hostage. Over here trying to escape. And the hostage can escape himself, alright? If I can escape myself, then the hostage can escape himself! Did I get a checkpoint? Oh no, there are no checkpoints here! Alright, I can take my time here. I can take my time here. We have a pretty nice distance. Take my time. Forget the diamonds! Oh my gosh! Was it made of butter or something? Oh my gosh. Alright, here we are again. Just calm down. Just calm down. Don't butter up the floor. No! Oh my gosh! I was at the end! Was that the end? Oh my gosh. Alright, here we go. Here we go again. Oh, please don't. Not here. I can't die here. If I die, I wanted to be here. No! Stop! I'm just hurt. I'm just so... I don't even know. Like, I'm dying at parts that I was able to do easily before now. I feel like I've gotten worse by playing more. I just wanna beat this boss. I wanna feel accomplished, alright? My life will be accomplished when I beat this boss, alright? I will feel complete when this boss is no longer chasing me! Come on. I feel it. This is gonna be the one. This is the one. Come on. Please. They're so close. Look how close we are. Come on. Alright. Please. Alright. Just take it slow. Take it slow and- Why? Why does he go so far? Why? Oh my gosh. See, my biggest fear right now is, like, after- If I do ever get past this part, right? Like, what's past it? You know what I mean? Like, if this part is difficult for me- Oh gosh. Please. 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 Yes! Please! Don't be anything! Please! Please! No! Don't be difficult. Did I do it? I think I did it. Thank you. Thank you! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Look at the time. Oh my gosh. I don't... Just, please stop. That wasn't even the end to the first level. Are you kidding me? Now is not the time for this. Oh my gosh, I can't even do basic jumps now. Like, why can't I make that jump? What's with this jumping? Are your feet made of springs? Are you hyped because of the last battle? Like, what happened? Why are you so... Oh my gosh. He's so, like, bouncy now. There we go. Kick them right in the face. Please don't let there be another boss. Do you have to, like, jump on those? Please do not let there be another boss battle. I just want to complete this. Oh gosh. So apparently I do have to use those. Alright, I'm gonna let it shoot two and then... Oh gosh. Shoot two. And apparently not. Apparently I just suck. Nope. Let me let it shoot a few. And then I'll go. There we go. And that one's like somewhere in the middle. Nope. Maybe I have to like wait for it to go into the middle and then I jump on it like that. Yes, there we go. Alright, that makes more sense. And then just jump up here, then jump up here, and then... Oh my gosh, what? Can I just, like, run? Nope. Nope. Oh my, really? Please. Please! I just finished the boss! Why can't the boss be the end? Why is the boss like the little br- really? Really? That's how you feel? That's how you feel, Nacho? Huh? That's how it is? Huh? You just wanna jump? You wanna jump over buildings now? You beat the boss! You're not a god! Oh gosh. What? Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? I've never been so mad, right? Like, oh my. I'm getting like itchy from playing this game. Like, I'm so mad. I feel like this, it's only level one. Like, it's only level one. It's only level one. What is the issue? Oh, did I just do that? I can't believe it. I just did that. Now I just want to know when the end of this level is. And that's great. A fire with a face on it. That's gonna be what kills me now? Alright, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. That's how I wanna go out, you know, a fire with a face on it. I am so mad right now. I don't understand. I have never been so mad at a game. Oh gosh. Oh. Are you serious? Really? Really? Is there an easy mode that I can play? Cause this is way too difficult for me, apparently. Nope. Kill you. Jump up here and kill you. And I'm- No! Why? How did you turn around so fast? It was like he was ready for me. What, did they send signals for you? Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to go all the way over there and then- Yep. That's cool. That's fine. That's fine. Just gonna jump on your head a few times. Make sure you're dead. And then checkpoint. Thank you. Oh gosh. Oh, don't do this. Don't do this. Don't do this game! I'm not this good. I barely play platformers. And now you can see why. Oh my gosh, I can't even make the first jump. Please, oh my gosh, why? Why does he keep doing that? Like, no! What happened to my double jump? And right on, when I finally make it, right onto the spike, huh? Alright, that's cool. I guess the spike is a new platform. Huh? Why? Why? How am I supposed to do that? My double jump doesn't reset when I land on the thing. Like, look. Jump once, and then I can't jump again, can I? I need to... Alright. Just calm down. Calm down, Jen. Calm down, Jen! It's okay. It's gonna be okay. It doesn't reset. It doesn't reset. It doesn't reset! How am I supposed to do this with only one jump? How am I supposed to do this with only one jump? Oh my gosh. I think this is where I give up. I think not even the boss couldn't end me, but these freaking blocks. I'm done. I can't do this. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video off here, so anyway guys, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Comment, like, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll be seeing you guys soon.